Here's the truth as to why bagels have holes in the middle. Now, most people think it's just for the looks, but the true reason is actually really important. Now, you see, when you place a bagel in the oven, the outer part of the bagel actually starts cooking first. But since there's a hole in the middle, the heat rises up and starts circulating around the hole, baking it way more evenly, resulting in a perfectly cooked bagel.